Hello folks, Moonshine Paulie here. Today's shot is called The Evil Knievel. The shot was done by Mike Massey on ESPN. We have 14 balls. The one ball is propped on two pieces of chalk with the cue ball lying directly behind it. We're gonna go 30 degrees. We're gonna pop the cue ball into the one. The one is gonna launch over the 14, hit the ramp, roll into the corner pocket. And this is what this shot looks like. It's for $30,000. Here we go. Take care, guys.